Acton racked over in turn number three, bringing him over to the starting cone in turn number four. Off of turn four, Knight sets the pace, disciples to his outside green. Back in the air.